This is PrinceZam. He's quite a big content creator who was recently a nominee for the Streamer Awards, so I copied him. To copy PrinceZam, I have to be like him. So after watching his videos, I found 3 things I must do to officially become a PrinceZam copy. Firstly, I must build a wall around spawn. Secondly, I must store PvP. And finally, I need trust issues. After the server started, I immediately started to build the wall. After building the walls, people weren't too happy, so I immediately got killed. After being killed, I grinded for a while and got the stuff necessary to defend the walls and get my revenge. So I logged off for the night, and when I came back, I saw this.
On my screen.
No, I'm on the server.
What's happened? Oh, my screen share. Look! Look what this over here as well. Base.
They done to the base.
Look over here.
But because all Minecraft videos need a realization moment, I realized I was the villain the entire time. I teamed with a player called Shadow who was killing innocent players while making me do it for him. What made me realize this was him killing Mortal, a player who had the crown and couldn't even move. So I knew I would have to kill Shadow.
Yeah, we found the portal here.
Alright, I'm going through first. He's trying to kill me with a bed.
Me, I don't have a bed. I do not have a bed. No, I will screen share my inventory.
I'm your more. You make me un poco loco.
No.
Yeah.
So you're doing this for Mortal, aren't you?
Shadow ended up digging into the walls and combat logged. After he combat logged, we arranged a 1v2 spawn for the next day. While we were waiting for Shadow to arrive at spawn, we found 2 players destroying the wall. These players were God Mimic and Mini Strafe. Killed Mini Strafe but let God Mimic live so that Mortal could get his stuff. After that we were ready for the 1v2, or for 1v5 I should say, because we hid 3 players in the walls. Thank you. come back.
No.
Listen.
Oh, alright then. Alright, alright.
Why did they have to log on?
We somehow lost this fight, so if this server can't have the PrinceZam copy empire, neither can it have me.